Let's see what happens in game five.
Love one.
Straight off the bounce, and the Zhaiyos are dimmed by concern. Wow. Usually, the Chinese have another gear they enter. Sometimes they need to be tested to really show it. And Wang Manyu is under the cosh right now. Not an easy style to come up against in the round of 32, but the betting man would have thought Wang Manyu had this fairly comfortably in the bag.
Three, love.
She clips the net, and a timeout called by Marlin. Merlin, the magician in the corner, will he have something that he There is only two Chinese players in the top half of this draw. One is Wang Manyu and the other is Suan Yingsha. Wang Manyu here is in serious bother. And the timeout immediately diffused. The body language of Alexis Lebrun in the corner was very relaxed, reassuring. Wasn't getting ahead of himself or trying to make Shuanan Yuan get ahead of herself either. Still a lot to do here. Still a long way to go.
Love five.
Well, I am lost for words right now. And they're getting behind Wang Manyu. They need to really amp up their vocals right now, the Chinese fans here in the Infinity Arena. This is crazy, absolutely crazy. This would be the biggest upset we have seen so far here in this Champions event.
5-1.
And it really doesn't get much bigger. At the first towel break, Shuanan Yuan is 5-1 up against current world champion Wang Manyu. And the kicker serve with topspin, top edges the backhand. Wang Manyu showing frustration here. She nearly came back in that last game, that missed serve at 10-9. She is absolutely fire right now. 7-1, the backhand, she's painting the table. The forehands are flat and maneuvering around. The Chinese fans can't believe it.
Two, seven.
I can't honestly remember the last time I saw a world champion exit a tournament in the first round. 2-7. Goes for the big forehand cross court, right shot selection, but Wang Manyu up to the table, letting her presence be felt there, applying a little bit of pressure, wasn't playing anything too big. The world champion needs to gauge the percentage in each rally of what she needs to play at to get the job done. Nothing more, nothing less. Otherwise, she'll be nothing but a training partner for the remaining Chinese players left in. It's 8-3. The crowd stirring. This would be a very interesting mix-up in this draw, what it could do, what it could mean. Oh, and a bit of fortune, it bounced twice.
Eight.
So much topspin on the Wang Manyu forehand, it just crawls over the net. See this one on the replay. It was a good switch down the line. Hard to tell by looking at it, but you could hear by the sound it had bounced twice. No debate, no questions asked. Karam Benatia has eyes like a hawk and a mind like a steel trap. Not likely to miss the small details like that. Well, she's digging deep, the world champ. She's slowly bringing this back, and there is no timeout left for either player. It's all down to them. Coaches are allowed to shout advice, but the problem with Marlin shouting anything is that Zhuang and Yuan is going to be able to understand it. What a receive and follow-up there, as strong as can be mentally and physically. She's 9-5 up in the decider. Wang Manyu, the world champion, is on the brink of defeat. Clips the top of the net.
Please play. 9-6.
What a recovery down the line. It's 4 match points to Yuan Jia Nan of France to topple the world champion out of this Macao Champions. Alexis Lebrun in the corner. Could it be? Could it be?
Let 6-10.
While the world of table tennis watches, Wang Manyu serves for survival.
7-10.
First one check. My heart is absolutely pounding like a bass drum.
Oh. 10-8.
She saved the second. What a backhand down the line, but Wang Manyu has struggled with these high toss serves. It's forced an array of errors on the receive of the world champion. It's off-putting, it's high, it's side-spinny. Now, what is the French player going to do with it? Two match points left for the French number one. Oh. Oh, my God. Alexis Lebrun. Clapping for reassurance. Marlin is still as a statue, apart from the hands. This is almost unbearable to watch. One match point left. she saved another. We're in juice. Wang Manyu has leveled. She saved four match points. Look at this. Six or seven fist bumps. She's still as cool as a cucumber. Ice in the veins of the world champion. We are in deadlock.
One, time wasting.
And Akram Bernatia doesn't care. Yellow card to Wang Manyu for taking too long. The rules are the rules. Will that affect the mentality of the world champion? She flicks for a winner. What a receive. You can see the breathing is going through the roof. And this would blow the roof off this stadium if Yuan Jia Nan can pull it off. Pull off this win. It doesn't get better. It doesn't get better for a table tennis player outside of Team China. She's done it! It's a Michelin star performance, and there was not enough on the Wang Manyu menu to do anything about it. In the end, the world champion is out here in Macao, Marlin size. And what a win! The best win of this 37-year-old's career. She's done it! She beats Wang Manyu in the round of 32 singles. What a match!